Welcome to React.js tutorial. In this course, we will make a portfolio website using React.js. You don't need to have any experience about React.js. We will learn from scratch. Before starting, we need to install Node.js to our computer because without Node.js, we can't make a React.js project. I installed recommended version. Also, you install recommended version for your operation system. Next application we need to install is VS Code. Just type VS Code download on Google and choose your operation system and install it. Okay, now we are ready to make React.js project. Open Visual Studio Code and open new folder. I will open new folder on my documents. React.js portfolio tutorial and click open. On top, click on terminal, new terminal. Type npx create React app. Name it your project. I will type my portfolio. Click enter. And here we need to wait a few minutes. Alright, now we need to navigate our VS Code to our React project. For this, I will drag my project to right like this. Now we are in our project. So again, open new terminal and type npm start. Okay, so it's running on localhost. We can see a default design by React.js. Before starting, I will delete some files we don't need it, like app.test.js, also report web setup test. Also, we will add our logo SVG. And you can see there is some errors because we deleted logo. Also, delete import logo and image. And last thing we need to delete, go to index.js, report web, and from top import. Our project is running perfectly. So delete everything inside app class like this because we will make our portfolio from scratch. All right, so that was the first video. See you on next tutorial.